We've got a standard of care expert, a causation expert. Marcus, what are you talking about with all of these experts in a Maryland medical malpractice case? Want to know the answer? Stay with me as I share with you this very important information. Hello, I'm Marcus Boston, and I'm a medical malpractice attorney practicing law here in the state of Maryland, and I would like to talk with you today quickly about that question that I just asked you, standard of care expert, a causation expert. Why are these people important in a Maryland medical malpractice case? Well, we get this question a lot from individuals who are thinking about maybe doing a medical malpractice case on their own, and I'm not going to go into all of that today as to why I do not think that it's a good idea for you to represent yourself in a medical malpractice case, but again, it's ultimately your choice. But I'm not going to get into all of that today. I'm going to talk with you today about a standard of care expert and a causation expert. Now, if you've been following our videos, you know that under Maryland law, you're going to need an expert to testify that your treating doctor fell below the standard of care causing your injury. Now, that first part of that standard of care, what I want you to think about when I'm talking about standard of care is, what would a reasonable and prudent doctor do under the same set of circumstances as your doctor? For example, would a reasonable and prudent doctor cut somewhere in the body without identifying what it is they're cutting first? Is that what a reasonable or prudent doctor would do? So that standard of care, you're going to need an expert to talk about that. What is the standard of care? You also may need another expert to talk about causation. Now, what am I talking about, causation? Marcus, what do you mean? For example, let's say that you had some injuries and this was caused, you're saying that this injury was caused by something that the doctors did, some type of harm that the doctors have done. Well, you need an expert to support that. You're going to need an expert to say, you know what? Yes, the injury that occurred based on the actions of this doctor was due to or was caused by what the doctor did. So you're going to want an expert to talk about causation. You want that expert to tie everything in, to say that the injury that you suffered or sustained was caused by the actions of the doctor. Now, why have I taken the time today to talk with you about this? Because I'm trying to help you get insight into this process. You may be watching this video right now because you're one of these individuals who are thinking about, you know what, I've suffered a serious injury, but I think that I can get through it myself. I hope that this video has helped you understand that this is a very technical area of the law and that it may not be in your best interest to try to do this by yourself. All right, if you would like to talk with someone about your injury, you realize that you cannot do this on your own. You have more questions and concerns. You want to talk with someone. This is what I invite you to do. And remember, it costs you absolutely nothing to take this action. And that is, go ahead and pick up that phone and give me a call. I can be reached at 301-850-4832. Or if you prefer, send me an email to medicalinjury@bostonlawllc.com. I answer Maryland medical malpractice questions like yours all the time, guys, and I'll be happy to listen to your story. All right, that's going to be it for today's quick educational video. Again, I'm Marcus Boston, and I'm one of the medical malpractice attorneys here at Boston Law Group, LLC, and we will see you next time. Guys, take care and enjoy the rest of your day.